One of the reasons I pursued journalism as a career was because I wanted to help tell stories that have potential to change the world. One segment aired at a time, one person at a time. And I've always been drawn to chasing stories that uncover ordinary people doing extraordinary things. Greg's story of the Plan B rescue of the Chilean miners is a perfect example of that. He told me over the phone once, "I'm just a pretty good driller. Why was I chosen?" Many biblical greats have asked the same question, but here was an ordinary guy whose extraordinary faith in God enabled him to persevere. According to the experts, those miners should not have lived to tell their story. And according to Greg, it's because of God they can. On August 5th, 2010, the world joined in on the narrative of the Chilean miners' rescue. Why this story gripped us so intensely, I'm curious to know. I have some guesses, but we want to hear yours. Write to us at listenup@listenuptv.com. For all of us at Listen Up TV, I'm Ricky Ratliff. Thanks for watching.
Listen Up TV appreciates the support of our viewers and sponsors, including AD Vaca and Associates.